The highest court in the land has denied Jesse Ventura a chance to continue his fight against Chris Kyle's estate. The Supreme Court declined to hear the former wrestler turned governor's appeal to reinstate a $1.8 million defamation suit verdict. Ventura's legal battle started in 2012 when he filed a defamation suit against the American Sniper author. He maintains the book lies about a barroom fight involving him and Kyle. Ventura, who is a member of a UDT or underwater demolitions team, said the book hurt his reputation with the SEAL community. While a 2014 jury awarded Ventura the damages, that decision was thrown out last year by the 8th Circuit Court of Appeals. The Supreme Court's refusal to hear Ventura's appeal means the current ruling will stand, unless he pursues further legal action, which he's already vowed to do. What are your thoughts about Jesse Ventura's case against Chris Kyle? Let us know in the comments below, and make sure you check out Rated Red's YouTube channel. I'm Richard Ryan.